Alrighty, squad. As Mom Kiza declared that she is in good books with her son's baby mama, it doesn't seem like it when it comes to her son, who seems to be done with Sthelo, the mother of his two first children. It is alleged that Sthelo was so insecure that she would physically discipline Andile whenever he is seen with females, allegedly. Could it be the insecurity of being old and him finding someone of his age? Here's what a source said to Cooked. Remember, Sthelo has physically hit AndileMpisane over some messy jealous rage she has whenever Andile is seen around other females. So, Sthelo has a very violent side of her. About a week ago, Andile and Bex, Casper's baby mama, were co-hosting an event when Sthelo got there. Bex was seated next to Andile. Nothing serious had happened when she literally went there and physically attacked Bex. That's why Bex is involved. That's why Andile's bodyguards threw Sthelo out of the club. At his squad, this explains why Casper's baby mama cancelled the event she was supposed to attend with AndileMpisane and was in Durban during her baby daddy's birthday. But what doesn't make sense is Andile still being with Sthelo Shozi last week and getting married to another woman last week who is rumored to be his longtime girlfriend. T-Squad, for real, call Nokshaya Manzila. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.